Okay, so we're just talking about the cleans that we have to start the Tuesday session on the compete program. This is a relatively simple start to the session, but I'm just gonna try and drill in again the RPE system that we're using now, so you can see that you have build to a heavy triple at 8 out of 10 RPE. And then after that, you have 8 sets of 3 at 90%. So when you start this session, it's important to look at those 8 sets of 3 that you're gonna do and think, what would be a solid number to hit for 8 sets of 3. You think of whatever that is. Let's say that's going to be, okay, 100 kilos is going to be challenging for me. So that heavy triple that you're building to in just a few sets beforehand, I'm going to go just heavier than 100. So let's say maybe I go to 110. So the build-up phase of that 8 out of 10 is going to be just above what I'm going to do for all those volume sets, and then come back down again and hit the volume. What I don't want you to do in this session is build to what feels like a max set of 3 power cleans, because then those 8 sets of 3 are going to be extremely heavy, take a lot of your energy, really drain you, and you've got to look ahead to the rest of the session. You've got heavy deadlifts coming up next. So what I don't want is a stimulus of max effort cleans to start the session going into really heavy deadlifts in a Metcon. The clean should feel, of course, challenging, but not a max effort. It's more of technical work and getting in some decent barbell cycling volume, and then we're gonna go really heavy in the Metcon. So I'm just trying to re-drill what that 8 out of 10 RPE means when you see it on the program there.